we need to see in the cultural sphere people who look like us making history. That is very important. It's not to negate anybody else, but to say black kids all over the world need to see a cultural manifestation, like a nutrition, like a diet. They need to see modalities of history makers, those who make history, who are rich and big in our history.